Okay, everybody. Another flight.
Take off. The home point has been updated. Complete it on the map.
And of course, there's always the one asshole that has to fly through here when the water's. This way. Whoa. Damn thing's still in sports mode. Okay. Camera's all tricky. Okay, so I'm doing a distance flight here. See how far I can go under 200 feet. So I'm at 193. Actually, I had it in regular mode. Okay, now I got it in sports mode. It's going to do 40 miles an hour. Since I'm out on the open water, I'm going to bring the altitude down. I'm going to try to go, let's see, about 100 feet. Okay, I'm at 85 feet. Crap. Damn thing, I just barely touched the stick and look what it does. Okay, I'm where I want to be. I'm in the middle of the lake at least. So, I'm not going to hit nothing. 85 feet. Four thousand, 5,000 feet away. Looks like I'm going up a tributary. Start climbing. Okay, there's the light continues. Okay, I'm at 202 feet. Signal weak. I'm going to have to go up higher. Okay, I'm at the end of this cove. Almost 9,000 feet. Okay, I'm turning around now. Okay, I'm between that little island cluster out there and the shoreline. The island is right just top center of the screen there. As soon as we clear these trees, I'm going to bring it back down again. Okay, I'm back out over water. Let's see. 142 feet above the ground, 3,900 feet away. Okay, I think I see myself on the screen. Dot just in the center above center point is my boat. Okay, I'm 75 feet above the water. Turn off sports mode. Sixty feet above the water, and I see it right in front of me, 480 feet away. Okay.